Devil fans.
We are so glad you have tuned in to the Blue Devil Network morning show.
We have some very important announcements that you're not going to want to miss.
I'm Jack.
And I'm Kaylin.
Class of 2028.
Today is Tuesday, October 6th, 2020.
At this time, please stand for the pledge.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing as we say our Model Elementary School pledge.
I pledge to be a person of character. I will be worthy of trust. I will be respectful and responsible. I will show that I care. I will always act with fairness. I will always try my best. I will be a good citizen if I'm forks up self-behavior. I am an essential part of Model. I am Ari, Kenji, Naya, or Pilar. We are Model. We are family.
You may be seated for a moment of prayer.
Pizza, whole kernel corn, tomatoes, fresh fruit, and milk. Back to you, Jack and Kaylin.
Thank you, Chef Abby. That sure does sound yummy. Now let's send it over to our weather girl, Carly, and see if we'll have indoor or outdoor recess today. Take it away, Carly!
Good morning, Model Elementary. For our recess weather today, we're expecting mainly sunny skies. Our high for today will be 74 degrees, and the low tonight will be 58 degrees. The wind will be from the north at 5 miles per hour. Our humidity will be 72, and a chance of rain will be 20%. Hope you have a great Tuesday. Back to you, Jack and Kaylin.
Thank you, Carly. So based on your weather forecast, it will be an outside recess day.
Now let's send it over to Riker and Chicken Day. For the joke of the day, take it away, Riker and Chicken.
Hey, Charlie, what do you call an alligator that wears a vest?
I don't know, Riker. What do you call an alligator that does wear a vest?
An investigator.
That's a good one, Riker. Now back to you, Jack and Kaylin.
Happy birthday today to Miss Amber Miller. If you see her in the hallway today, be sure to wish her a happy birthday.
Let's send it over to Kyle and Hannah as they announce the weekly Forks Up Behavior winners. Take it away, Hannah and Kylan.
Thank you, Kaylin. That's right. It's time to find out who our weekly Forks Up Behavior classroom winners are.
In pre-K, congratulations to Mrs. Beta's class winner, Cesar Ramirez, and in Mrs. Yarbrough's room, Van Beta.
In kindergarten, congratulations to Miss Casey's class winner, Maddie Ryan, Miss Mooney's class, Olivia McCathlin, from Miss Stella's class, Eli Jackson, and in Dr. Taylor's class, we have Logan Charter.
Our first grade Forks Up winners are from Mrs. Jones' class, Baylor White, and Mrs. Stallings' room, Madison Lee, and from Mrs. Wheat's class, Ansley Laney.
Second grade winners are from Miss Fincher's class, Mason Bray, Miss Long's class, we have Lucas Carpenter, in Miss Robin's class, Silas Horsley, and in Miss Tomlin's class, we have Arbella Hughes.
Moving on to third grade, let's congratulate from Mrs. Edwards' class, Eli Smith, in Mrs. Harper's class, Nolan Cash, and in Miss Lee's room, Kaylee Griffin. and Miss Payton's class, Javen Stevens.
From fourth grade, let's congratulate in Miss Kite's room, we have Nolan Kemp, in Miss Murphy's room, Amelia Abernathy, and in Miss Strickland's class, Will Stokes.
Our fifth grade winners are from Miss Bryant's class, Omar Khatib, in Dr. Turnquist's room, Willow Colburn, and in Mr. Waddell's class, congratulations to Emerson Jackson.
In Miss Moore's class, let's congratulate Kenyon Green. And from Miss Moore's class, congratulations to Maddox Taylor.
Now, let's send it back to Kaylin and Jack for the rest of the show.
Take it away, Kaylin and Jack!
Congratulations to all of the Class Forks Up winners.
Make it a super duper day here at Model Elementary by showing Forks Up behavior.
Until tomorrow, Blue Devils,
Forks Up!
Bye!